this video, I will teach you the basics of piano. So, you need to know the notes to play anything in piano. This is C, this is C sharp, D, D sharp, E. You can see that E does not have a black note. F sharp, G, G sharp, A, A sharp, E. And then it continues. So it continues like that. And then every note has a scale. This is associated with Do, Re, Mi, Fa, if you want to learn by that. Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Ti, La, Do, Ti, La, Sol, Fa, Mi, Re, Do. Okay? And finger numbering is very important. Thumb is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, the finger numbering for the scale is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then you have to twist. You have to bring the thumb from here here, then continue. While coming back, the notation is 3, 2, 1, and then this is easy. Put the little finger to G. Yes, that's it for today. And in the other videos, in the next video, I will put a video full on scales. I'll teach you all this lesson.